normal Silk Road, then there's a polar Silk Road. Even many in the MEA are still thinking out how climate change will impact the world, because Arctic Ocean is now melting. Trade droughts are being created. A new trade drought that can perhaps entirely avoid Malacca Strait, entirely avoid the Suez Canal, if you were to trade with Europe. Russia, China will benefit immensely. China is not even an Arctic state, not a part of Arctic Council.